Hi, everyone. TGIF. And yet another shot of winter just gives us a glancing blow. And that is how this day should square away. Mama Nat takes another swing and gets another miss. And now we look forward to a weekend where milder and warmer are two words featured. Tomorrow's high, well, in the upper 40s. To be honest, not too far off the normal of 51. Sunday, 3 degrees shy of 70. We will have rain Saturday night and ending Sunday morning. But again, milder and warmer are the headlines. The 7-day forecast now goes to the 14th of the month, almost to mid-month, with not a gut punch of winter coming our way. Great news to stroll into a winter weekend with, albeit a late winter weekend. Hey, remember to set your clocks ahead and change batteries and any detectors. Set it ahead an hour before you retire Saturday night as we begin daylight savings time at 2 a.m. Sunday. Sunset Sunday night will be close to 7 p.m. Now that I think about it, the return to longer days might bump those words warmer and milder off the front weather page. Not sure, but might. I'm Marty Bass.